Later today, the city of Paterson will hold its annual Easter egg hunt at Eastside Park. There'll be a chance for kids to win big prizes, including bikes, books, Easter baskets, and more. City officials expect more than 400 children to participate in the event, and the fun began at 10:30.